Many people say that Josh Allen plays just as recklessly as Lamar Jackson does, if not more so. But what they're missing is that not all players are created physically equal. Just because Josh Allen can take a certain amount of hits doesn't mean that it's recommended for a franchise quarterback. And due to Lamar's injury history, it's understandable why the Ravens are hesitant to give out a long-term contract.